I personally, of course, strongly disagree with this view, and I strongly disagree because it seems to me that regardless of the ideological direction from where you're coming from, I think it's just a technical element that needs to be taken into consideration, which is this is not doable, and it would be a disaster from a financial point of view, the structure of debt, competitiveness of a country. So, I mean, I see no reason why anybody could believe that that is an acceptable direction. Having said that, of course, I think that the political classes need to always to take into consideration about the signals. And if we are saying differently, that the signal is that Europe has not been provided that sort of guidance that we were waiting for, that could be a criticism on which we can work around. So that's the good part of the observation that we can accept. We need to imagine a European role from the central European government, if you want to call it that way, that is more sensitive to the local needs. So I think that the more we have seen it in the banking system in Italy as well, if you want to be global, you need to have a lot of local knowledge. So Europe needs to be more of a step in this direction. But the philosophical vision, which is that Europe is already too small, and that for sure we cannot foresee further segmentations. It's an obvious one in my mind.
Do you think businesses will get a little bit concerned that the potential government is going to be comprised of people who in the past have been very Eurosceptic and will probably be a little bit more aggressive with their stance towards Europe?
Well, I think we have been used to this, and this does applies not only to Italy, but applies to many other European countries, where you see the local governments that use international politics for local reasons and for national objectives. So I think that there can be no question that Europe is not a question mark. Maybe we can do a better Europe. Maybe we can do a more efficient Europe. I wouldn't take, I'm not going to say too seriously, but I don't want to believe that there's really somebody that believes that the direction is fragmenting Europe or separating. It makes no sense. Maybe we just want to make it work better.
Still watching? Perfect. Click here to watch another great video from CNBC International. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.